Police are investigating an armed bank robbery near NC State University. So this happened at the Wells Fargo on Clark Avenue about 1 o'clock this afternoon. Take a look here. Police say that a man gave a note to a bank teller and demanded money and said he had a gun. There were no injuries, and investigators say the suspect was carrying a white trash bag and had on a black wig and a baseball cap. He was last seen heading towards Woodburn Avenue.